Hey, I'm Sammy from Binance. Ready to start your crypto journey? The first step is creating your Binance account, and I'm here to show you how to do it in just a few minutes. First things first, head to Binance.com and click on the yellow register button in the top right corner of the screen. You'll be prompted to enter your email or phone number, and Binance will send you a verification code via email or SMS. Enter the code to verify your account. Next, create a password. Make sure your password is strong. Use a mix of letters, numbers, and symbols. You'll also need to agree to the terms of service before clicking Create Account. Once your account is verified, you'll be logged into your Binance dashboard. But before you can start trading, there's one more step. To unlock all the features and ensure your account is secure, you'll need to complete your identity verification. This is also known as KYC. Don't worry, we've got a full video explaining that process, so be sure to check it out. In the meantime, you can explore the platform, view crypto prices, and start familiarizing yourself with the dashboard. And that's it, you've created your Binance account. Quick, easy, and now you're ready to dive into the world of crypto. Make sure to subscribe for more tips and guides. See you in the next video.